zombie situation is out of control. Can you help us out?
I strongly suggest nobody gets sick until we can resupply our meds.
Gonna come in handy.
For real?
That's gonna come in handy. That's gonna come in handy.
I'm already full up.
Been keeping safe? It's ugly out there.
Unless we improve our storage, things are gonna keep getting broken.
Thank you.
and I think we need help.
And that's a juggernaut.
Plague zombies around here.
Looks like whoever was here last left a bunch of stuff.
I got a bad feeling about this.
We'll be fine if we stick together. That's pretty heavy.
This just made my day.
Sure.
More of the same. Hey, all clear. I'm already full up. My bad. Ah, snap, check it out.
Ah!
the noise. I'm already full up. I need a break. I'm already full up. Full up.
You know, at times like this, the future isn't as scary as it used to be. Bad news. Our lack of storage meant some of our supplies got ruined.
Sounds like we're alone. Oh, that was dumb. Yeah.
come.
I need a break.
Better drop that bloater before it gets too close. I don't even want to know what makes the air taste so bad. I gotta make this quick. That. Not enough pockets for that. Damn.
Better than nothing.
I'm already full up. Not enough pockets for that.
Almost empty on that.
For real?
That was the last one. Outpost right here would be amazing. That is a lot to carry. Huh.
is coming. Without enough storage, we lost some resources.
I need a break. Exposure won't end well.
Network listeners, this is Lily. I'm afraid we have no news to share about our missing friend Twain. Like you, we're praying that he's out there, safe and sound.
Shit, man, I miss Twain.
That's pretty heavy.
Yo, what up, people?
Maybe you ought to lay off the fighting for a bit. Look a little funky.
How about that? I made it back.
We've run out of places to keep our stuff.
I'd like to make you folks an offer. Send someone over?
Stay where you are. I'm headed there now.
We heard you were looking for building materials. We can help you out on that. Come over and chat, will you?
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Hey, I've got a nice deal for you folks if you want to meet up.